die already, either. Want a cookie?
I got one more.
Almost there.
Unless you're driving a hearse, you better hurry.
Ha ha ha! I will fucking shoot you, Santa. God. Kill them all! Kill them all! What? I'll punch you.
I hope I don't go to hell for this. Shit. What? It's empty. What? Oh, you're
my
such an asshole.
Would have been very
your brother. All right, skull and crossbones. Very good, sir.
David, it's the signal. What is this? Hodie mecum eris. In paradise.
Today you will join me in paradise. Yes.
It's what Jesus said to St. Dismas on the cross. Right? What about these numbers here? What do you make of this?
It's some kind of code. Or a phone number.
Come on. The dates. Huh?
1659.
It's the year Avery was born.
1699.
Let me guess. The year he died.
Well, by most accounts, yeah, but it means we have date of birth, date of death, and paradise. Which means we're looking for Avery's grave.
St. Dismas' Cathedral.
Wait a second. Hasn't Rafe been scouring that site for ages already?
Yeah, the cathedral. See these symbols?
Yeah.
These are found on old Scottish gravestones.
Right.
Right? Now, look at this. The layout of this place is really unusual. Here's the cathedral, but the graveyard is way over here.
Rafe's been focusing on the wrong area.
Exactly.
Guys, we're going to Scotland.
Wait, wait up. You
Yay.
Do realize that Rafe knows you're coming.
Yeah, we can deal with
Who's
that when
ready
we get
to go to...
But that psycho would like nothing better than for you to show up. Plus, he's got Nadine and a whole army to back him up.
Yeah, but he doesn't have this. The biggest pirate treasure of all time is within our grasp.
I thought this was about saving Sam.
It is. But come on, it's both, right? We need the treasure so we can save Sam.
How is Elena cool with all this?
She isn't.
Jesus, kid.
Look, it's just not that simple.
With all that you two have been through together,
she wouldn't understand this.
You are not giving her enough credit.
I can't take that chance. Nathan, he's right.
Do we have to save Sam?
Things have changed. Rafe's involved now, and I can take this on my own, really.
Great. Well, thank you for your input, both of you. Excuse me. Hey. Hey, it's me. Yeah.
No, the reception's lousy.
Something on your mind, dear?
Look, I realize it couldn't have been easy. All those years away. And I'm sorry for what happened to you. But it's not his fault.
I never said that it was.
Took a long time for him to get out of this game.
You see a gun to his head? He chose this. Okay, he's meant for this life.
You really believe that?
Why are you here, Victor?
Because somebody's got to keep an eye out for him.
No, I'll just see you in a few more weeks.
Yeah, fuck you, Mom.
I will. Okay. I love you too. Bye.
Just told her that the job was going to take a little longer than expected, which is the truth. Right?
So come on, what do you say?
Sam could still use our help.
Well, I do hear that the weather is particularly fine in Scotland this time of year.
Now, Rafe's really going all in, isn't he?
Well, they're all concentrated around the cathedral, so that's good. Because we are going to have that graveyard all to ourselves. Sully.
Yeah?
Hey, listen, we're good to go here.
Okay, kid. Happy hunting. Nice chance to come with.
Yeah, well, unless you can find me an escalator, I think I'll pass.
All right. See you in a few.
Hey, Nate.
Yeah?
Just bring me back something shiny, will you?
All the shinies. All of them.
Let's go pay our respects to Captain Avery, huh?
No.